be the worst or the best, but you gotta respect my honesty. And I may break your heart, but I don't really think there's anybody as bomb as me. So you can take this chance in the end, everybody's gonna be wondering how you deal. You might say this is ludicrous, but tie your crew, tell
now
her how you
feel. Me, baby.
I think over now and then. I still hear
It starts with one thing.
I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I'm designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. It's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch you.
Good morning, Gunn High School. Today is Friday, January 31st, 2014. My name is Leia.
I'm Will, and you're watching
The G. Gunn's choir and staff invite you to be thoroughly entertained at this year's musical production, Alice Down the Healthcare Hole, A Musical Coma. Tickets are on sale in the SAC or at gunnchoir.org now for the February 5th and 6th show. See you there.
Seniors, if you're interested in participating in this year's Clash of the Titans student-staff basketball game, come to a mandatory meeting next Monday at the basketball courts after school. If you can't attend, let Dylan Hu know. Everyone is welcome to participate, but participants are expected to devote a significant amount of time to this event.
A free driver's education course will be offered at Gunn in room V9, February 24th to March 25th. Sign up in the main office if you are 15 years old or older. Earn exploratory experience credit and community service hours by volunteering at Westwind Barn. Check the job file in the guidance office for more information.
Tutor a sixth grade student in math at the JLS library 1 or 2 days each week for 45 to 60 minutes. Email the address below for details, and you can earn community service hours. Students who speak Norwegian, Russian, or Indian Telugu are needed immediately to work at the Growing Tree Preschool. See Ms. Guys in the guidance office. Now over to Friday morning sports.
What's up, guys? I'm Sean.
And I'm Lena.
Welcome to TBN Sports. Let's get started. 2013 was a great year in sports, but 2014 is shaping up to be even better. As many of you know, today is January 31st, the last day of the month. That means it's time for our monthly edition of Friday Morning Sports. Let's start off today with our top 10 plays of January.
We're only a month into 2014, but it has been an action-packed January as we present to you the TBN Sports Top 10 Plays of the Month. We start off on the court where senior Zoe Swirling slices and dices her way to the basket for the nice layup. Check out Hangtime Swirling displays there. At number 9, Natalie Perot kicks in the goal against Fremont. The girls would go on to win that matchup 4-1. Heading to the wrestling mat, Michael Abramovich pins his matchup during the meet against crosstown rival Palo Alto. Take another look at the nice move from the senior. Our seventh best play of the month, it's Swirling again as she breaks down her defender and is able to maneuver around the Wilcox Center for the basket. On to play number six, Chris Russell with a vicious swat against Westmont. Take another look at this one. The shooter decided to hold his follow through for reasons unknown to us. We now enter our top five, where sophomore Robin Weymouth races ahead of the pack and chips it into the goal. Take another look. A very difficult angle to shoot from, indeed. Our fourth best play of the month, Cadence Lee, check this out, literally mops the floor with the opposing wrestler from Pally. Lee has been utterly dominant in her career as a high school wrestler and shows no sign of slowing down anytime soon. Three is the magic number as we head back to the court where Chris Russell, with the shot clock winding down, hits a long three at the buzzer. You can see how close Russell is to the half-court logo. The Titans would go on to win that game by a whopping 42 points. At number two, it's Patrick Skelly taking the cross-court alley-oop from Chris Russell. The two hoop stars displaying excellent chemistry this season. Take another look at this beautiful pass and finish. And finally, for our top play of the month, we head back to the mat where Steven Martin picks up his opponent, drags him to the center of the mat, and drops him like a bad habit. So nice, you gotta see it twice. Martin is 19-2 on the season. Those have been your top 10 plays of the month. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time on TBN Sports.
In addition to our top plays, it's also time to name our athlete of the month. And for January, it is wrestler Steven Martin. Steven has posted a 19-2 record so far this season and is ranked number 2 in CCS, 2 weeks away from league finals. Congratulations, Steven. You can come pick up your prize in the studio anytime in the next week.
Congrats to the girls' soccer team who won 4-1 this week against Fremont, and to the girls' basketball team who beat Mountain View 48-39. The girls' basketball team is now 5-2 on the season and 4-2 in league. Don't forget to come out to the Gunn vs. Pally basketball game this Saturday, where the boys will play at 4:30 and the girls will play at 6:15. Well, Titans, that's all we've got for you today. And even though we could care less about the Super Bowl between the Broncos and the Seahawks, it's this Sunday at 6:30. I'm Sean Litster.
And I'm Lena Campbell.
And thanks for watching. Now,
back to the Anchors.
These have been all of your announcements for today.
Remember that Spring Club Day is tomorrow at lunch on the quad.
Have a fantastic Friday.